Thank you. Majina yangu naitwa Nelson Moniki Njagi. Nafanya kazi na institution ya St. John Ambulance in Eastern, based at Embu. Na niko na my colleagues ambao niko nao Joe na Raibaleta ambao ni among the members wa St. John ambao tunafanya kazi na wao kama volunteers. St. John Ambulance ni institution ambayo imetengenezwa na serikali kupitia sheria CAP 259 of the Parliament Laws of Kenya. Na kazi yake saindi ni kuona ya kwamba imeweza ku empower watu wa inchi ya Kenya ili wakaweze kukabiliana na manjanga. Pia iko na kazi ya kuona ya kwamba inaweza ku respond kwa emergencies zenye zinaweza kuwa zinatokea katika Kenya, katika mabarabara zetu, watu pengine ni wagonjwa, and all that, inaenda kuwasaidia. Pia utakute ya kwamba St. John inadilu sana na pia mambo ya community programs ambazo zinahusiana na mambo ya wana youth. Pia ina mambo ambayo inahusiana na watu ambao wamelemewa pengine na magonjwa, na pia kuna programs za people living with HIV. Na kama vile umesikia kama Embu vile kesi za HIV zimekuwa zikiendelea na zinakuwa sometimes zinakuwa managed, tunasaidia pia kuona ya kwamba tunasaidia watu ambao wanaishi na virusi kuona ya kwamba miili yao imeweza kupata nguvu ile tunaita improving the immunity. Niseme ya kwamba St. John Ambulance, apart from that, inafanya mambo na trainings za safety, we ambayo tunatrain na watu wetu mambo ya first aid, tunawatrain mambo ya disaster, tunatrain pia madrivers mambo na safe driving, especially when you wanna deal na ambulances and all that. Cause ambayo tunaita emergency vehicle operator course. Cause is a first aid na cause is a disaster. Wakati tunasifanya tuna target kila mtu katika inji yetu ya Kenya, na tuko na mission ya kuona ya kwamba kila mboma imepata a first responder ama first aider. Pia tumekuwa na programs za kusaidia watu wa boda boda kwa sababu ya vile zile majanga ambazo zinatokea kwa barabara sana. Tunasaidia watu wa boda boda kwa kuwatrain vile wanaweza kuwa safe kwa barabara, na pia vile wanaweza saindika na kubadilisha mind zao wakati tunaongea mambo ya watu wa boda boda. Na tunaona ya kwamba wanaendelea kubadilisha their minds, wanakuwa more cautious wakiwa kwa barabara, na pia tunaona ya kwamba wanasaidia pia kwa fast response wakati kuna maanjali. Pia tunaona ya kwamba St. John ili iweze kufikia wananchi, kuna tunaenda kwa community, pia tuko na clubs kwa mashule. Unaona kwamba kila shule iko ni primary, ni secondary, ni institutions zingine za higher education, tunaenda tuna form St. John units huko ili tuweze ku train more people kwa mambo ya safety na pia mambo ya disaster. So St. John iko na kazi mingi sana ile inasaidia hapa Kenya. Ukiangalia kwamba kama wakati mwingine unakuta kuna njaa, hata ikiwa hapa Embu County hatuna njaa sana, and especially the raw side yenye tulikuwa tunaona ni asal, ile tunaita ni dry land, lakini Mungu mzuri sababu tumeweza kuwa na mvua at this time, but tunasaidia na tunajaribu kulink watu wakipata kitu kama njaa vile wanaweza saindika. Unakuta watu wanajitolea vitu zao wanaleta pale St. John, nasi tunachukua hizo vitu tunapelekea watu wale ambao wako na mahitaji, either ni nguo watu wanatoa ama ni chakula watu wanatoa. Tunatafuta in those informal and informal settlement wale ambao wako na njaa, tunawapelekea hizo vitu, hizo chakula na pia hizo manguo. So St. John Ambulance hapa Embu tuko based pale kalipo na Chuka University, Embu Campus, opposite Tarrant Academy. Ukikunja hapo, utaweza kupata services mingi ambazo St. John inaendelea kupeana hapa jijini kwetu Kenya. Pia tuko na ambulance kama hii, yenye inasaidia referrals ama kupeleka hata wagonjwa hospitali, ama ukiwa uko na mgonjwa anataka kutolewa hospitali moja apelekwe ingine, tuko pale kuone ya kwamba tunasaidia. Pia event kama hii inaendelea ya president, tuko pale tunaenda kwa event kuone ya kwamba tumeweza kushughulikia watu ambao wako pale ili wakawe safe. So pia tuna encourage watu, ukiwa na event yako na unataka emergency coverage, unakuja St. John tunaongea, tunaona vile tutasaidia, na sababu mali watu wako, anything can happen, na lazima tujipange vizuri ili tukaweza kusaidia jambo likitokea. So kwa hayo ningesema ni asanti, Mungu akaweza kuwabariki na karibuni sana St. John Ambulance.